we've got a great game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. We're both really looking forward to describing it for you. Well, PSG have become a European super club with the investment from the Middle East. And Marseille have got their hands full in this one.
Well, they have, two of the biggest clubs, teams in France. And always look forward to this clash because we've got some good players to enjoy here.
As far as defending goes, you don't get any better than Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, some people call this side boring, but not for me, because they just love their clean sheets, don't they?
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Marco Verratti plays alongside Adrian Rabiot in the middle of the park. In attack, Edinson Cavani starts. He's been in tremendous form recently.
What we've got here, Alan, is a side that don't concede many goals, and perhaps they don't score enough. That's down to the overall philosophy of the coach.
Yeah, they don't commit too many men forward. They work incredibly hard, I know, on the training ground in the week, on organisation, who's where at any given time, and it does work.
Because a lot of the big football matches in Paris are at the Stade de France, but the Parc des Princes was there beforehand, and it still retained its iconic status. And Paris Saint-Germain, of course, now a very big club in this beautiful ground.
I remember playing PSG before they were famous, as it were. David Ginola scored at the near post in the Cup Winners' Cup semi-final. Nice pitch here, nice ground.
Neymar. Paris Saint-Germain smoothly through the gears here into an attacking position. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it. The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
Luis Gustavo. Tovan. With great vision here. Well, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in two.
Now Dani Alves, Cavani, Adrian Rabiot, Asana Diarra, good forward play from them, Rabiot, Cavani, and in a shot goal! That was done very well here. The referee has pointed for a corner. Decided to take a short corner this time. Cavani. Now Rabiot. Paris Saint-Germain given the throw. Kozawa. A They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Neymar. Leiva Kurzawa. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Luis Gustavo. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Kurzawa. Promising build-up until that challenge. Lassana Diarra. Cavani. Tackle goes in. Tova. Morgan Sanson. Marseille have the deeper history of success in France, but Paris Saint-Germain are really a modern-day club with modern-day financial resources, which means big.
Well, it does, Martin. At one stage, it was Marseille with all the money, but not the case anymore. PSG have got the upper hand in that direction.
Baratti. Lassana Diarra. This is excellent from Paris Saint-Germain. Neymar. Makes a challenge here. Luis Gustavo. Morgan Sanson. André Franck, Sambo Anguissa. He screened the ball well there. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And it's a shot now! Brilliant, the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. Corner given, and they'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will put them into the lead. In from Payet. Very good distance to the clearance. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. And in he goes with the tackle. Luis Gustavo. André Franck, Sambo Anguissa. Morgan Sanson, now he's looking for support. Florian Thauvin. Sanson. Here's the chance. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. That was a spectacular effort.
Here's Dani Alves. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. It's been a tight, cautious first half, but the home side still have their excellent defensive record intact.
Yeah, those defenders have done their job. They're just looking to the attackers now to nick a win.
Well, they're out for the second half now, ready to go, and it's Marseille to set the ball rolling. Payet. Luis Gustavo. Good forward play this from Marseille. Sambo Anguissa. Payet. Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him. Leiva Kurzawa. Neymar. Lassana Diarra. Paris Saint-Germain smoothly through the gears here into an attacking position.
shot. And there it is, the opening goal.
He can't have scored many better than this. But the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Exciting player, isn't he? The wide man has been taken off now, actually, but one to certainly follow.
Well, without question, he's got plenty of potential within him. Even now, he can improve from this, and I think there'll be one or two clubs knocking on this manager's door for his services.
Payet. Good forward play from them. Well, in it goes. Poor cross, really. No chance for anyone in the centre to get there. And take another look at this. Verratti's goal. It's given them the lead.
Well, I think that's got to go down as a howler from the goalkeeper. He won't want to look back on that replay tonight.
Corner for Marseille. It's hard to shut up shop, even with a substitution here, but that's what he's going to try to do, I think. Gone short with the corner. Good challenge. They can't get it away. Corner again. Taken by Payet. Corner coming in, but the defender able to deal with it with great aplomb. On the attack here, Luis Gustavo. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Verratti. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Hiroki Sakai. Sanson. Luis Gustavo. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Verratti. Now Dani Alves. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Cavani! Corner given. Well, long overdue, you feel, this change. For a side that's behind, a switch of tactics now. In goes the corner. Defended well. Tova. Well, the flag's up. And he's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. It's the expected move, the extra striker for the team that's struggling.
Well, that's going to ask some different questions of that defence. Can they cope?
Here's Marquinhos. Lassana Diarra. Neymar. Kozawa getting forward well as a team now. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Dave Mandanda receives the ball from the back post. Now Clinton G.
There's good progress with this attack.
Shot on!
You can see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him.
It is a substitution now to keep the team on their toes and to keep this lead, they hope.
Sansong. Well, it could lead to the equaliser. This late on, they won't have many more chances.
Delivered into the box.
Edinson Cavani.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
That's very good shielding of the ball.
Crisp defending there.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Good defensive clearance there.
Cavani.
Excellent, incisive ball from Draxler.
Shot's on here.
Shot blocked here.
Run its course here, and there's the final whistle.
Well, they have had such a great defence, the home side, and they've added to that quality with some real attacking skill today.
Yeah, really are gaining a reputation for their miserly record of goals conceded, and that was another example today.